is Steven doing deadlifts for the second time of his life.
Right here, build your fucking asshole.
Perfect posture. Nice breathing techniques. Nice scully. The only guy with scully in the
gym. I'm loving your sneakers though.
Yeah, the same shirt on, but okay. We're a hammer now. Get the hell out of your 40. How that felt, Steven?
Felt like my ass was burning.
A tear dance, invitation to peace, war staring you in the face. Dressed in black, with a helmet, fierce, trained and appropriate for the malcontents, for the disproportion malcontents. A little boy smiled, it'll all be well. Automatics, they like to push the weak around. Pushing little children with their fully automatics, they like to push the weak around. Pushing little children with their fully automatics, they like to push the weak around. Push the weak around. Push the weak around. Push the weak around. They like to push the weak around.
That's it, bitch. Yo, but is that the heavy? Then we did like 8 squats.
Yeah, that's
good. We did fucking 3 foot presses. But we're doing that. We're gonna do some pecs.
We're gonna do some legs. We fucking went ham today, man. And I'm even having a little meal right here. It's poking season. Just show them what you got, man.
We got some 2 tacos over here. We got this steak.
This is the best freaking nachos in Manhattan, period. This shit got beefsteak, tomato, lettuce, Parmesan cheese, mayonnaise, beans. Show. Now come on, man. Yo, so show them what you got, man.
Right here, we got some chicken burritos right here. We got that beef burrito. We got 2 tacos. And we got this, whatever this shit's called. This shit's slapping.
This is a fucking nacho libre. Yo, open that up, man, so I can see that. Go ahead. I want you to open that up. I want you to twist it. Holy shit. Yo, you know what that has in there, right?
What the fuck is that?
Look at this shit, son. Good. But go ahead, man.
Bite number 1.
So, yo, we gotta dog eat this, man. See you later.